ripped out of the cab. There he is on the floor.
He's on the ground.
He is alive. You see the members of the SWAT team.
They're surrounding him.
They're surrounding him. He's on the ground. Imagine some handcuffs here will be, or zip ties will be put on him by any second now.